Adding Bluetooth to GM car radio. Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you how you can add Bluetooth to GM car radio. You can keep all your controls, all your options and everything. Everything will be exactly the same, but you will be able to add Bluetooth music streaming to your GM factory radio without any sort of modification or removing the car stereo. Simply add my gadget and you'll enjoy Bluetooth music through your factory radio. Let me show you.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how you can add Bluetooth capability to this factory radio by using my gadget from GizmoGuyGadgets.com. GizmoGuyGadgets.com. GizmoGuyGadget will allow you to add Bluetooth capability to any car radio without a new radio head, without new head units, or any kind of a complicated modification. You simply get my device from GizmoGuyGadgets.com. GizmoGuyGadgets.com. Get my device. This is what my device looks like. This is the control unit. And on the other end, you have one wire. It's a simple gadget with control units on one end. And the other end is a wire with one with the aux, the other one for USB. I'll show you how to do the USB part of it. So simply connect my device from GizmoGuyGadgets.com. GizmoGuyGadgets.com. Connect my device to the power, to cigarette charger for power. That's it. That's all you have to do. Plug in my device onto the cigarette light of the car and you're done. And now you're ready to enjoy streaming music, talk hands-free, even GPS navigation functionality from your smartphone right through your factory radio. Essentially, what my gadget would do is allow you to make your car radio as smart as your new smartphone. So now you can turn any old car into a smart car or a newer car. That way you can listen, you can integrate your smartphone right through the factory radio. Okay, let me show you how it's done. So we turn on the radio. So first we set the radio to 87.9. That's all you have to do. Then simply connect it for a cigarette charger for power, like this. Now listen, we can turn this up.
Power on, Bluetooth mode, waiting for connection, connected.
That's it, that's all you have to do to add Bluetooth capability to this factory radio. Now press this button to play music. Go forward to next song. So you can use the control unit to control your song, whether it's go fast forward or backward. And then when the phone call comes in, simply press this button. And the music will stop and you'll be able to engage your conversation loud and clear without static through your car speakers. So you can receive all your calls. You can talk on the phone without touching the thing, just right through the car right through the car radio. And also you can integrate GPS right through your factory radio as well. Just tell Waze or whichever GPS app that you use, and you'll be able to hear all your GPS instructions coming through your car speakers loud and clear. Essentially, what my gadget would do is you'll turn your old car into a smart car, your old radio into a smart radio. That way your car or your radio will be as smart as your new smartphone. It does not matter what kind of car that you drive or how old your car is. As long as you have a radio, you can integrate it with a Gizmo Guy gadget to enjoy all your smartphone features such as streaming music, talk hands-free, even GPS right through the older factory radio. So this is
a quick video of the installation of the Gizmo Guy gadget in my
This is the easiest way to add Bluetooth to your Silverado radio. You can easily upgrade for Bluetooth function to your radio, to your Silverado radio, without spending a lot of money or any kind of complicated modification. This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Over the years, I have replaced and repaired thousands of car radios, so now I know a thing or two about car radio. So take my advice and I guarantee you will not regret it. Thank you.
2 seconds. Don't need an engineering degree to install this. Controls work. Now I have this unit installed in my permanently installed in my Mercedes-Benz. And I use this the other Gizmo Guy Gadget in my Avalanche. The gadget can be installed in any vehicle. All you need is a power source and an FM radio. And as you can see, it's very easy to install. In fact, I even use this at home in my home stereo. The sound is great. No drop off, it's just perfect. Cannot go wrong with this one. Thank you.
This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. This is the quickest and easiest way to add Bluetooth to your GM car radio. You'll be able to keep your car exactly the way it is. You can keep your controls, your radio, your options, your volumes, and all your controls, and just simply add Bluetooth streaming music to your car radio. This is the best way and the easiest way to add Bluetooth capability to your GM car. This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. You can get my gadget at gizmoguygadgets.com. Thank you.